Hey everyone, it's Maharlika 090508, and today I'm going to show you how to make dots ice cream for your 18-inch American Girl doll. So first, what you're going to need is a cap that looks like a tiny bowl. This cap was from a facial lotion. Some tiny glass beads. I got these at Hobby Lobby. There's different colors. And you can also use micro beads, but you have to be really careful because they can spill and it will be hard to find them. You're going to need glue. I recommend clear glue. And you are going to need some stickers. This is optional. So let's get started. So what you are going to do first is you are going to take your beads and you are going to place them into your container. Try not to overflow your container or else it will be hard to put the glue in. And I'm going to come back. Okay, so I got that done. And next what you are going to do is you are going to take your glue and you are going to put it all around your beads. Try not to make it drip down the side of your container. So I just finished putting the glue in and it should look like this right now. It should look, I guess, kind of wet since the glue is in there. And so now what you're going to do, you're going to take your sticker and you are going to place it on your bowl just to add a little decoration on it. So I just finished putting the sticker on there, and that's all you really need to do. I would allow this 24 hours to dry. So I hope you like this tutorial, and make sure to comment, rate, subscribe. Bye guys!